Arabella, Pimpin,
Devon,
and Steve. And we're here at the Star Wars Void Experience, which is happening over there, and it looks amazing. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I can't wait. Are you excited?
Yeah. I like Star Wars.
This is Mon Mothma. I have an assignment for you. The Rebellion needs you, and we don't have much time. In disguise, your team's mission is to recover Imperial intelligence critical to our survival.
You're with me. The rest of you, get on that skiff. Do your best to act Imperial.
Looks like you'll have to fight your way out.
Alright guys, so we just finished in there and it was so cool but so scary at the same time.
I hate the lava bit because
yeah, that thing
came out.
I thought we were actually gonna die. It feels so real.
Yeah, and then like they put like little mini raindrops of water and it was so scary.
Yeah, and even when you got shot, like you could feel it. It didn't hurt, but like you could feel it. Actually, he kept shooting all of us.
Didn't you, Steve?
Do you want to explain yourself? Why was you shooting all of us?
I don't know.
It was an accident. I accidentally hit him in the head with a gun. And if you love Star Wars, make sure to give the video a thumbs up, and I'll see you soon. So,